We know you cannot hear us or speak to us, but to us you are so beautiful, like an angel sent from heaven to bring us joy.
We know that this morning you met Sister Katerina in the orchard and then Sister Elizabeth in the granary.
We want what you gave them.
And we want it now.